Now at 4:30, a rescue reunion after a teen's heart-stopping game of hoops with his dad. 14-year-old collapsing on the court, and doctors said he might not survive. Now, 2 months later, he's paying a visit to the crew that saved his life. 7's Robin Simmons reports.
About 45 minutes afterwards, after starting the game, he started complaining of not being able to breathe.
The father-son basketball game changed in an instant. James Lalanne worried his son Kealan was having an asthma attack. When the inhaler didn't work, dad carried his son to their apartment for his nebulizer.
He made it up to the third floor, went into his room, and as soon as I put the mask on him, he collapsed and started vomiting and started going into convulsions.
As he was performing CPR, his wife called 911. First, the police arrived, then 4 minutes after the call, the crew from Margate Fire Rescue Station number 3.
We started to work the patient's airway. We started to breathe for him with a bag valve mask. And shortly after that, the child went into cardiac arrest.
Looking at Kealan now, you'd never know how grave his prognosis was. With 2 collapsed lungs and his other problems, doctors thought at the very least he'd have brain damage.
Usually younger patients don't fare well in cardiac arrest. They usually have a poor prognosis because it takes them so much more to get to that point than it does an adult.
On this visit with the crew who helped save his life, 2 days before Christmas, this 14-year-old had to make some changes, but he's happy to try on the tools of their trade.
They saved my life, and I was just happy to be alive. They showed me all the things they used to, like, help me breathe, because I couldn't breathe, so they had to help me breathe. And then they showed me all the medicine they used and the gear that they used.
One tool James is especially grateful for isn't in one of the ambulances. It's compassion.
But they were great humans. I mean, they stuck around. They didn't just drop us off at the hospital. They stuck around. They comforted us. They're just some great individuals.
Robin Simmons, 7 News.